Inulin is a dye and used to monitor excretion, measure GFR, measure volume of urine, identify the color of the urine. Even also you can find, you see that one. It's a dye used to measure the glomerular filtration rate. So you know that one per minute is about 125 ml per day. It is about, you know that one, nearly 170 to 180 liters. That is being normally, that is calculated by using the inulin. Is a dye. Inulin also become what is called actually a polysaccharide made up of fructose. Here this is the dye used to measure the glomerular filtration rate. Okay,